Hi Ruchit sir, good morning, welcome to the show.
Yeah, hi, very good morning Vignesh, thanks for inviting me to the show.
Thank you for your time sir. Sir, what's the outlook for the market today and how is market trading today?
Yes, if we look last few trading sessions, we have seen more of a consolidation phase for the Nifty, where the index has traded in a 10,600 to 10,900. And this entire consolidation phase is just below its 200-day moving average resistance. However, the Bank Nifty has shown underperformance in last 4 or 5 trading sessions and the index has corrected from the recent highs. The IT space on the other hand has given support to the index. In last couple of trading sessions, we have seen that the IT stocks, especially the index heavyweight such as Infosys post the results announcement, even TCS, Wipro, the IT stocks have been moving higher and supporting the index. So overall, Nifty seems to be trading in a range of 10,600 to 10,900. Currently, it is near the lower end of the range, 10,600, 10,650 is the support. And even on the Bank Nifty front, although this index is corrected, but there is a positive divergence on the hourly chart. So there is a possibility of some pullback move from here on towards 10,750, 10,800 on the Nifty front and up to 21,500 on the Bank Nifty. So since today is a weekly expiry as well, traders can look to buy call options of at the money, 10,650 call option on the Nifty front and 21,300 call option of the Bank Nifty for expiry perspective.
Sir, any stocks or sector that you think are in action?
There's no particular such sector except IT, which has been buzzing. So, but the IT stocks have already moved significantly higher in next couple of trading sessions. Bharat Forge, amongst the stock-specific movement, is looking positive. We have even advised the clients to go long, to create long positions in Bharat Forge to options segment. So, if one is looking to trade, take any stock-specific trade, then Bharat Forge can be bought at current levels of 374 with a stop-loss below 362, expecting targets around 395, which is around its 200-day moving average.
Thank you so much, sir. It's always a pleasure to talk to you.
Most welcome, Dinesh. Thanks a lot.